To be considered obese, you would have an increased accumulation of fat that prevents your body from functioning normally. This condition is not always attributed to lack of physical activity or by consuming too many calories. You may have impaired metabolic pathways and unbalanced hormones that signal for hunger and feeling full. Every year, more and more people are diagnosed with obesity, seeking our expertise to manage weight and other weight-related conditions. Your weight can have a negative effect on your overall health, where you may find yourself dealing with additional diseases, including high blood pressure, also called hypertension, diabetes, sleep apnea, liver disease, heart disease, high cholesterol, gastroesophageal reflux disease, and joint disease, particularly in the knees and hips. There are also 13 different types of cancer that are directly linked to obesity. You may find that your weight, paired with these conditions, can lead to a diminished quality of life and can impact your relationships, job performance, and your medical bills. And in some cases, excessive weight can even lead to premature death.